still unstable. I need to target the life force right on the back. Those will stop me. Limitation. Pop. I already know your weaknesses. I'll show you which of us is the true ultimate life form. Out of my way!
I destroyed you once. I will do it again.
You defeated us, but the Black Horns live on. to revive my forces and consume the world.
Show yourself. We'll finish this here and now.
You are not ready yet. We are not ready yet. Once you have been perfected, then we will have our reckoning. cannot be stopped. I will not be stopped.
I'm not letting you recap.
Pointing his chaos control. Ha! That power already belongs to me. See how long you last on such unstable terrain.
You think you can stop me? What's to show for such big talk?
Bring up here! Nobody can defeat me! Not you! Not Sonic! Not anyone!
Are you in pain?
No. I feel a connection to the symbol in the sky. It's the same tingle as my new abilities.
It is the power of Black Doom.
Grandfather?
I made a Faustian deal with that monster to create Shadow. Now it seems that we all have to pay for my sins.
So my powers, that symbol, they're all connected.
Maria's illness couldn't be treated on Earth. I could better manage her condition on the Ark, even if her family didn't like the idea. I attempted to develop the ultimate life form as a means to find a cure for Maria. My own experiments reached their frustrating limits. So when that alien warlord reached out to me and offered the miracle of chaos control, I accepted it. Through his DNA, the ultimate life form was born. Black Doom wanted me to make the perfect warrior for him. So these new abilities are all part of his grand design. You two are linked by blood. As you grow in power, so does he.
He will either take control of your mind and make you his ultimate weapon, or take over your body and be reborn in you.
Ah. You made me the ultimate life form, Professor. Black Doom is a fool. I'll take this power and use it as my own.
I found you, Shadow!
The Blue Hedgehog, of all places.
You have something I need.
You can wait until my business is finished.
Yeah, sorry, but that Chaos Emerald and I have a date with a monster.
Well then, it'll be a date to die for.
Nice hustle, but I won this one, so I'm taking the emerald. See ya!
I finally find you, and what do I see? Sonic defeating you. What happened?
I will beat him on equal terms, or not at all.
A fine time for you to be honorable. Now he has the Chaos Emerald.
No, he has a fake emerald. I'll have you swap it for the real thing after I'm finished with my mission.
Wow, look at you. As a professional jewel thief, I approve.
Seal of some sort?
Restore myself to the timeline. Keep darkness! Welcome, Shadow, to the ultimate game of Shadow Tag! I approached the ocean.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I will crush you all the same.
Take your again!
This is it! Do this!
Drown in darkness!
Yeah. raise the curtain.
I'll just take care of them all. Professor, what do you think he means? He learned from our last encounter.
I surmise you defeated him at some point in the future. He has grown a new body and used the nebulous nature of time in white space to accelerate his plans for revenge.
He's right. No more mistakes. This time, I will crush every last one of them.
Shadow, no!
Maria?
It breaks my heart to see you so full of anger. This isn't who you are. Do you know why I named you Shadow? Because without light, there's only darkness. But a shadow will show you where to find the light. Do you understand? I don't want you to be driven by darkness, I want you to be happy. Stand in the light with peace in your heart.
Agreed. Time to sever this bond between us forever.
Yeah.
am nothing. I have surpassed you. Time to end this once and for all.
I crafted everything up till now, and yet,
Nice work. Perfect timing, too. Sonic is getting ready to confront the monster that trapped us here. If I'm going to switch the emeralds without him noticing, we have to do it now.
Very well. I leave it to you.
Okay. I'll take care of it. Aren't you coming? He might need your help.
I need to settle something first.
Whatever. Shadow? I knew you could do it.
Maria.
I'm okay. Really.
Professor, what's happening?
Without Black Doom's influence, the time anomaly is beginning to heal. We are returning to our own point in time.
I'll stop Rouge. Use Chaos Control. Stop this moment in time.
Shadow? No. I don't want to be frozen in one place in time. Besides, your friends need your help.
But you don't know what's going to happen.
Draws us apart.